Well, get ready for the Mindstorms mayhem. This is All Saints Academy Robotics team has just returned from competing in the first Lego League World Festival in St. Louis. And joining us this morning in the science teacher and robotics coach, Anita Brouse, along with team captain Alden Pratt and team member Charlie Silveria. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's great to have you here today. These are a bunch of smart kids.
They are very bright, aren't they?
Yes.
They're wonderful.
So as the teacher of this group, you have to be very happy, very proud that everyone came up with this invention.
I am exceptionally proud of this group. It's a veteran team. They've all grown in the years that they've done First Lego League, and they make our school very proud.
And tell us about the invention itself and what this does.
Well, I'd like to have one of our team members
explain
that if possible.
All right, we'll scoot over here and just get back. You want to give us a little background on this thing?
This is our device that we invented. It's called Accelerite, and it's used to prevent unintended acceleration accidents. And that's when you mistake the gas pedal for the brake. So when you're driving along under normal driving conditions, it will allow your accelerator to open and close properly, but when you slam on it, it disconnects itself from the accelerator, which puts the car into idle.
That is cool stuff. That's really great. Now, your name is Charlie, right?
Yes.
Tell us how the event went itself.
Well, when we went to St. Louis, we put up our pit, which is in the design of a garage.
Mm-hmm.
And when we were there, all the people were really nice, and everyone was welcome with we could go around and say hi and learn about the different cultures.
That's great. Now, when you're sitting down with these kids and you're formulating an idea for an invention like this, how long does that process take?
Well, we begin in September. We meet twice a week. One of those meetings is for the research, and we begin with a general idea of what the theme is, which was senior issues this year, and we start to isolate what are problems that we see with the seniors. And so we brainstorm for maybe two or three sessions, and then we start to really focus in on what we wanted to do. And we kept hearing the recurring theme. We interviewed over 100 seniors and kept hearing mobility, freedom. And so we approached that with the car, and we interviewed the seniors and surveyed them and found so many of them were still driving into their later decades, 70s, 80s. But then we saw the frequency of these unintended acceleration accidents, and that's how the kids decided to focus in on Accelerite.
Okay, what is next for these kids? Because that invention alone has people at car manufacturers, like I'm sure, drooling and biting at the bit to see how this is all put together.
Well, this is at present, it's patent pending, and we're waiting for the process to go on further and hoping that we're gonna have success in the future.
We may have future Steve Jobs here and
That's
Bill Gates
exactly
here.
Right.
That's great
exactly
stuff. Well,
right.
congratulations on the whole event, and
Thank
congratulations
so
on this. Great
Thank
idea,
so
great idea. Great having you guys here. And if you want to learn more about the open house at All Saints, head to the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.